we established this company just this year. We are already sailing in the north, in the Ionian, in South Ionian, in Lefkada, in the very sunny area of Lefkada. Our base is in Nydri, which is a port of a beautiful area to Meganisi, Kalamos, Ithaca, Kefalonia, and all this area. Right now we have two sailing boats. One is Bavaria 39, the second one is Sun Odyssey 41. We established this company from love and passion to the sea. We're renting the boat with the skipper for this year. Next year, we don't know yet how we're going to operate, but right now we operate with the skipper. Very soon we will have another motorboat to join our fleet. And Nydri is in the middle of Lefkada, the distance from the airport. The nearest airport is in Preveza. It's 30 kilometers. We don't offer any transportation, but as soon as you're going out from the exit of the airport, there is a lot of taxi. The price is about 70 euro per taxi to Nydri. I want just to mention that Nydri is the area of a lot of restaurants. There's a pedestrian way that very, very happily during nighttime. And all the necessary things are over there, as I mentioned, restaurant, supermarket, and the pontoon where we anchor our boat is very close to all these activities.